It is officially the beginning of the end for sports cameramen. AI is moving at lightning speeds, and today we're going to talk about a simple tool that is encroaching on the jobs of sports videographers. We are close to a point where even children's sports can be recorded using AI technology to approach the quality of professional leagues using professional cameramen. So, what is this tool? This is the XbotGo AI-powered sports tracking gimbal. The claim is that this AI-powered gimbal can replace your cameraman and completely track your game. This product should capture all of the action, from football to basketball to hockey to tennis and any other sport. I'm going to put this to the test by using it at my hockey game tonight, but first let's unbox this thing and figure out how it works. The box is high quality and well organized with quick start instructions on the inside of the lid. Included in the box are the gimbal, a mini tripod with a standard 1/4 inch thread, a travel pouch, a wrist strap, and of course, the instruction manual. In order to fold it, there's a notch here and an opening here. We need to line these things up. This cannot rotate. Pretty cool, and then you just open it up and good to go. Before trying it at my hockey game, I wanted to make sure that it worked in a more simple situation. So I took it to the gym and did some basic workouts where it needed to track me. As you can see, there is another person in the background there, and it was smart enough to recognize that it needed to track me, not that other person. Make sure that in the app you are setting the rotation speed of the gimbal to an appropriate speed. As you can see here, it was not set to a quick enough rotation speed and it let me go out of frame. I made a quick change, and with the quicker rotation speed, it kept me in the frame. Problem solved. However, one issue that I did encounter is filming vertically in portrait mode, and it is not tracking me at all. So I don't know if that's just a software update, maybe it's a bug with my phone, maybe it's a setting that I haven't found yet in the instruction manual. It is supposed to record this way, so I'm not sure why it's not. For soccer and basketball games, XbotGo could track about 90% of a game. A high tripod that is 10 feet or taller is required to achieve the desired tracking performance. Make sure there are no obstacles between the camera and the field. The tracking performance will be otherwise
degraded.
I only have a 4-foot tall tripod. And secondly, hockey is a very fast-paced game. Referees can get in the way, so I'm going to have to find a spot for the camera that can mitigate as many of these issues as possible. Recording in 1080p and 30 frames per second is probably good enough for most sports. One thing I like about this is that there are no hidden fees. There's no subscription to use the app. Once you buy this item, it is your item. You can use the app, you can live stream, you can do all of this stuff for free. It is compatible with basically any up-to-date Android or Apple phone. Auto zoom in and auto zoom out. Through game analysis and smart perception of distance, focus automatically zooms in and out to always capture the best views of the game. However, throughout the entire time that this recording happened for my hockey game, 45 minutes plus, never once did I notice that the gimbal actually did zoom in or zoom out automatically. Now, maybe the AI decided that there was no reason for it to zoom in or zoom out. Maybe it thought that it was already capturing the best angle with the best zoom. Maybe in a soccer game or a basketball game, or if the camera was set up a little bit more further away, maybe then it would zoom in and zoom out. I'm not sure how it technically works, but maybe something to play around with. The XbotGo claims that it is capable of tracking more than 160 feet away. Since an ice hockey rink is 200 feet by 85 feet, I need to find a spot that is as close to center ice as possible while being able to avoid the glass getting in the way. Using Pythagorean theorem, I am estimating that the furthest point from the camera is about 155 feet away in this corner. So we are really pushing the boundaries of the XbotGo claim. Multiple players tracking. Through intelligent analysis of any sports game, Focus automatically selects the key players to follow. Live stream your game. You can live stream the game for free, so friends and family can watch it anywhere. Cloud storage can be useful in case you're working with limited storage on your phone, or if you just want to store the footage elsewhere for security or for convenience. Considering the circumstances that I am recording under, with a shorter tripod than recommended, not exactly at center ice, and with a fast-paced game and a small puck, the XbotGo probably did capture about 70 to 80% of the game, but there are certain times like this where it would just sort of lose track of the game. The good news is though that when the play came back into the vision of the gimbal, it did sort of pick up where it left off and continued recording the game without any intervention. So who is this gimbal for? Players? parents, and teams. Individual players can set up the gimbal on their own to record their games so they don't need to ask anybody else to do it for them. Parents can set up the gimbal to record a majority of their kids' games without needing to miss the action because they're recording manually. Lastly, teams and organizations can grab this tracker to record all of their games. This could be useful for game analysis or just simply for casual viewing. Now, if after watching this video, you are interested in purchasing this gimbal, XbotGo was kind enough to sponsor this video and has provided $20 off in the link below.